man in Montgomery County is accused of punching a woman because her phone wouldn't stop ringing. Lower Pottsgrove Township police say Dominic Isaiah Akami and the woman were in a car together. The woman temporarily lost consciousness. He faces simple assault and harassment charges. Matt Yurus for CBS Philly.